I'm going to show you how to make an authentic pork with Chu Hou sauce. Add 2 teaspoons of this wonderful Lee Kum Kee premium light soy sauce. Stir fry the pork, and I'm adding, add a slightly bit of water. I'm adding 3 tablespoons of this wonderful Chinese 5-spice sauce. What a beautiful, tasty supper for a family of 4.